the nonsense what I said. Sex is not important. Of course it is.
Andrew Wardle here. Has a very big secret.
Not because of the satisfaction. Because if you love someone, that's one of the ways how you can feel closer.
Andrew was born without a penis.
I mean to say